Today we're going to be replacing the ink from the LaserJet HP printer. After you take off the first panel, you have to take out the safety lock, and then you can hold down the blue pin, and you can pull it all out. First color we're going to be replacing is the yellow.
Get ready with the plastic.
So you get your yellow toner cartridge. Make sure you get rid of the plastic orange piece. Take out the old. After you pull it out, put in the new. Take that out, then put in the new. My bad, I forgot about that part. Next is red. Pull this. Oh, here you go. Take off the orange plastic. Take out the strip.
Printing test page. Calibrating. Just wait, it'll take a while. Verifying if the ink is original.